Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Plumber's Nightmare. Plumber's Nightmare is a sliding piece puzzle where the object is to slide the red piece all the way to the end. Of course, the puzzle is fairly easy if you have only the red piece, but actually I have a whole bunch of challenges, so let me set up the first challenge where we have the yellow, the purple. Let's see, it goes here. And for this challenge, we still need to get the red one there. So how do we get that? This one doesn't move. I can move the yellow here, and then can move this one here. But then it doesn't go out, so maybe move this one here. And you already see that this puzzle is more difficult than you had expected it to be. We have this few pieces. So let's see, am I getting any closer like this? No, it's still completely stuck. Ah, there we are. And we have solved one of the first challenges. But the puzzle comes with a whole lot of challenges, more than 60. Some of the challenges, they have 3 pieces. Some of the challenges have 4 pieces, or even challenges with 5 pieces. So it's a whole bunch of challenges. But let me first show you the pieces. We have the regular red piece. That goes to the end. Then we have the green piece that is with this bridge and this angle thing, the yellow piece. We have the blue piece that overarches all of them. And all of these pieces have the property that you slide them like this or like that. And I designed this puzzle already in 2003, and the prototyping has been really a nightmare. I don't know how many prototypes in total have been made, but let me show you all the features that finally made it work. First of all, the fact that the pieces are very low and that they have good grip with these octagons. So we have also the dual rail grid here, where everything clicks in place. One other thing is these square pieces with the pins at the corners. They are very heavy, 15 gram each. So a piece in total weighs 30 gram. And I have done that by using solid 3D printed copper filament to make the pieces heavy. And only by making the pieces heavy, having these rails, all of these features, we got it working. So 2003, it's now 2022, so many, many years later. And also I need to explain that many people have contributed to this puzzle. And most importantly, Jimmy Stevens, who is the person who has developed the whole set of challenges with his evolutionary computer program and all the different variations. Ralph Peters is the person who came up with the concept of having these pieces having a corner. So in my original prototype, we made the connection straight away. George Miller was the person who made the first prototype, and the first prototype, it features big pipes going over each other, so it was a very high thing, and everything toppled over, and when everything was so high and you started turning things, they got skewed, so the first prototype really didn't work. Also, we have been struggling quite a lot with the theme. Originally, this puzzle, the Java version by Jimmy Stevens, was called ConSlide, like connected sliding pieces. Ralph Peters came with a firefighter theme, so you have 2 firemen carrying a ladder. which is a very fun theme. But the problem is that the firefighters are high, the ladders are high, and then when you push the pieces, they topple over. So that theme didn't work. It was Steve Wagner who came up with the concept of plumber's nightmare. So all the pipes that are connecting. So really a lot of people have contributed to this. And I also want to mention Scott Kim. Quite a while after I developed several prototypes, I found out that in the 1990s, Scott Kim had made an electronic puzzle of sliding piece puzzles where the pieces were also virtually connected. However, in his version, there were no bridges, which means that pieces could go through each other. And when sliding like this, you wouldn't have these blockages. So I'm really, really happy that after 19 years, finally, we have a puzzle that works and that is by all means perfect. And the solutions go from fairly simple to excessively difficult. So that is exactly what you want. The only thing that still is an open question, that is the theming. I really like the theme Plumber's Nightmare because, well, it sounds nice, but this doesn't look at pipes at all, and we can't make it pipes. So my question to you is, do you know a proper theme for this puzzle? Thank you for watching.